Hey guys, it's me, Voltaren. I'm back with another video of One Step from Eden. This video, we're gonna be trying to take down Serif again. Last video, I fought Serif for the first time. I think I did pretty well. It's the first time, like, going through a genocide route at all, really. Or at least trying to. This time we're gonna be using Manafire Gunner. I feel like this is a safer option than invade selicy. If I get, like, what is it? Meat shield or, jelly jam, whatever it's called, I can get a lot of shields, especially get the larger jam deck, and then deck slam and deck shield. So yeah, let's get into it. I'm just gonna be going a standard double lift deck. I know, kind of boring I guess, but it'll have to do. I'm just trying to beat Serif here. Don't need whatever fragile. I'm left. Really hope I get deck shield. I would love merit badge, like right now. Just give me that extra spell power, really. I'm gonna afford drinking water if I put a bomb in front of the turret. Don't need my hands on the keyboard for that. Okay. One health. Okay. I think if I want to use this, I'm gonna have to take no anchor on it. Ooh, yes please. Well, I'm already one health down, might as well do that. Oh my goodness, really? I'm still falling. Stop moving, please. Oh, right. I was just gonna spare the shopkeeper here and fight her again at the end. Okay. Ah. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Thank you. I want you to willingly give me money. That's what. Thank you. Huh. 199 health again. What a troll. I'm getting trolled by the game. Oh. Oh yeah. No, no, no. Heal thing. Very nice. Oh no, I got hit by that. Did I get hit by that twice? Dang it. No. No. Please give me time slow and some jam artifacts. Also give me a merit badge, please. Why'd that tile get broken? Guess I'll try this honestly. More shields. The anchor isn't very long. Hopefully it doesn't get me killed. Oh, there goes a hostage. Rip. I assume the volcano killed her. 60 damage. Oh, 75 damage. 60 health. Sure. Oh my goodness. Oh, come on, really? Friggin' hate the glows. They're very annoying. Ah, yeah, I didn't know that much first time. Thank you. feel like such a bad person when I do that. Let's try to get Saffron out of the way. I feel like Saffron is especially hard for Gunner, just because the Voodoo Dolls are in the whole row. So you try to hit Saffron, you hit the Voodoo Doll. I might as well just try this. Serif moves, like, across rows a lot. Okay, this will be good for... Didn't I grab something that... Pretty sure I grabbed something that used flow. Maybe not. I don't know. Whatever. Yeah.
React.
Oh my goodness, I'm stupid. I keep screwing that up. Come on, give me jam artifacts. Come on. Well, I guess we need the health. This could be useful in, I guess, some scenarios if I have certain artifacts, but I don't want to quite count on getting all of the artifacts I want. Give me merit badge. I guess with water wheel, that'd also be good with collect ring. That's what I mean. Okay, I'm fine. Stop! Ow. Did not see that. Also like the artifact that gives me defense on shuffle. Then I could permanently get defense. Let's see. Thank you. Where's the merit badge? I want the merit badge. Yes, please. How much armor does Serif have? I'd have to get no anchor on this if I wanna, unless I wanna. Yeah, I'd have to get no anchor on this. I'll risk it. If I really need to, I'll get a removal. Slam, I feel, would be very strong. Ah, did I get hit? I could do it. Where are the spell power artifacts? Come on. Thank you. Oh, that won't be useful for bosses. Thank you very much. Yes, please take care of the speakers. Thank you. Thank you. Nah. Do I need this? I don't know. Maybe it would have been better to go for the upgrader. give me the artifacts. Nope. Not when I'm going to be able to move from the other side of the field for Serif. No way. Thank you for the heal. Where's my merit badge? Thank you for Dex Slam. Do I still need... I've got Jam, Cannon, Railgun. Keep going with double up from there as well. Oh crap. Whoops. It's just 4, right? Yeah. Stonks. How much luck? I think I'm really gonna have much. Where is my heal thing? There it is. Nope. As I said before. Okay. Didn't take too much damage there. Did I even take health damage? I don't know. Alright. Well, I can go darker with this. Am I gonna regret getting that reduced max health? Hope not. Well, shopkeeper's not even down there. Alright, let's try it, I guess. Oh my goodness. Trinity, like, anywhere. Unless my stuff is spell power, so... Okay, very cool. Okay, whatever. I missed the heal thing. That's fine. Summon the bomb. Oh my goodness, come on. Thank you. Yeah, definitely not taking midnight here. Trying to beat Serif. And I don't know all the patterns yet, so... Wow, that goes so far. Oh my goodness, come on. That's bad. And I moved away from my heal, very cool. Please, give me the artifact that reduces gem costs to 1. I'm probably gonna have to remove the ambient burst. I don't think I'm gonna bother trying to upgrade it. A lot of shields you have there. Bringing decayer, getting shields every time you get hit. Alright, I gotta kill the shopkeeper here. Feels bad, no merit badge. Artifact. Yes, deck shield, please, thank you. Would be even better with the... what's it called? Collect ring. Get all the kunais. Sure, why not? Stopping time itself isn't terribly useful, I feel. I don't know if I explained it in a video, but it's like, when you stop time, like with Gunner's thing, Gunner's mana fire restores mana on hit, but when you stop time, it doesn't give you back the mana until after time stop is finished, unlike time slow, which, because it isn't stopped, it will give it back to you on hit. So you can only... the things you can do with time stop is rather limited, unless you're like just spamming all your kunai, just have a huge chunk of them all at once. But I don't have that. Oh, what do I have poison? Do I have something that applies poison? Hold on. Doesn't seem right. This would probably be in with the time slow. I won't know when to use it, I guess. Or like, I'll just be spamming spells, and if that happens, it's like, well, I just wasted a time slow. Oh. Yeah, no. The max health is low enough already. Okay, there we go. It's a bit late, but we'll have to do. Alright, I want to double cast my deck shield. Thank you. Yeah, let's remove Ambient Burst. Get some healing, I guess. I bet I didn't get Link. It would have been nice to have that win button, you know? Ah, 28 defense. Okay, that's gonna be nice. A lot of shields. It's a good thing I have duct tape. That's a lot of damage. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Thank you, thank you. Less useful. I don't really have anything that'll be good with this, huh? I'll take it anyway. Okay! That's a lot of jams. Where is the freaking artifact that makes jam cost less? Also, no anchor. Genocide route. Okay. So got this. Get another upgrader. And now we are in Eden. I don't like cross turret. You know, I wonder, can shopkeeper appear in Eden? I'm gonna risky. Ooh, it turned into a light background. Oh, I had no way of hitting that. Cross turret. Okay. Yeah, that thing. Thank you. That thing shoots back. Like the self-defense turret or whatever. Yes. I need soul food. I could use it to try to double dip, I guess. I don't know. Don't need it though? It won't do much here. On like spell power, it's like. Even one spell power helps a lot. Oh! Oh my goodness. I'm slow! Ow. Oh no. Rip hostage. I shouldn't have used my normal weapon. I don't know how much that little bit of defense is actually going to help me here. Okay. Really? I'm getting interrupted a bunch. Unfortunate. Thank you. we're back. Again. A lot of shields. Yes, thank you. Eh, more shields. It's all overcast, so whatever. Oh wait, I should have taken the gain Trinity when shuffle, because that's the only Trinity thing I have. Wait, I need to use my upgrades. Let's see if I can get a no anchor on Jam Cannon. Thank you very much. One more. What do we use? Double cast? Piercing. Alright. Alright. Oh, second attempt at Serif on my second genocide run. I really like the start of this music. No? No, I cannot. Let's get my shield started. Here. Oh, whoops. Ah, crap. Okay, well, I have a ton of shields this time. Gotta move side to side, I'm probably still gonna get hit. Oh, right, that's the Excalibur spell thing. Come on. Oh. I have fat shields and there's nothing you can do about it unless I'm stupid. Come on. Here we go. Oh. Hold on. What the frick is this? 1,000 damage? That's some 90 damage fire. Sans Serif. Ooh. Gunner's looking really evil here. Did Gunner just destroy all of Eden? Oh boy. Well, that's what happens when you decide to... when you choose genocide. Still the happy credits music, I guess. Whatever, yeah. Jams. Wonder how many credits I can get here. I'd be getting more credits if I had Infinity Beam. I guess having a spike set up like that, that's a lot. Oh, jams. Oh, jam slam. These credits go for, I don't remember. I have a lot of mana. Alright, there we go. Okay. Well, that one wasn't too bad. I just had a ton of shields. I did not take 59 minutes. I kept getting interrupted. Whatever. Is that Seraph's thing? Whatever. But yeah, I took an arguably broken kit or loadout. Manafire Gunner is so strong with time slow and meat shield and whatever. The jam artifacts are pretty strong. Well, I already unlocked full health because I already beat the gate with them. But anyway, that was another episode of One Step from Eden. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and or my other content, please consider liking, sharing, and subscribing, and leave some feedback down in the comments below. Thanks, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!